A pedestrian is dead after being hit by a car Wednesday night. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office says around 8:15 last night, 75-year-old Pamela Otto of Chameau got out of her vehicle on State Route 12E in the town of Brownville. They say she was then hit by another vehicle driven by 51-year-old Heather Bauer of Cape Vincent. Otto died at the scene. The investigation is still open, and the Sheriff's Office asks that anyone who has information about the incident to contact them at 315-786-2601.